This is Cox flexion distraction technique performed on the cervical spine, protocol 2, starting with 10 repetitions of long Y axis. If you feel any discomfort at all, you'll tell me, all right?
I will.
Next, we will do lateral flexion under long Y axis.
Perfect. You're welcome.
10 repetitions to the right. 10 repetitions. To the left. Back to the center. Next movement is circumduction under long Y axis. After circumduction, we'll do some extension under long Y axis. Gentle extension. Extension, we'll finish up with rotation under long Y axis distraction. Next, we'll do protocol 2 on the upper thoracic spine without using the cervical and head straps. First movement will be long Y axis. Since we're not using the strap, we'll apply some contact to the occiput. You okay with that?
Mm-hmm.
We will do flexion. Under long Y axis. We'll open up the flexion extension lock and do some circumduction. And some circumduction in the other direction. Doing okay?
Mm-hmm.
Next will be extension. Some gentle one-way access and gentle extension. Next will be rotation. Finish this with a combination of lateral flexion, long Y axis, and rotation. Still doing okay?
Yeah, I'm doing good. Relaxing.
Locked.